Mm-hmm. Charlie, if you is, we is. Where's Jules? Jules, I don't want to hurt him. Mm-hmm. Help me out, child. All y'all out there in YouTube world, welcome to downtown Buckingham. She's got a roof at Don Lake when the rain's pouring down. Got a place I can sleep now where I'm safe and sound. She's got a lock on her door. Give me a key. She don't want to flow now. She don't worry about me. Love and her strength, shackles and chains. And I won't run for dear life. She like to roll out herself. And every time I roll. Big old mobile, got a dog it don't bite, got a heart I can steal now, like beating the night. She's got a slow burning fire, she keeps that radio low, when she gets all inspired now. We let some good times roll. Love at the strings, shackles and chains. And I'm holding on for dear life. She like rolling a seven. And every time I roll them dice. Doing the funky chicken. Mr. Rex Bongo.
Southwind moan. Your bridges get low, non-strip boats are coming home. Old man down the quarter, slowly turns his head, takes a sip of his whiskey, and this is what he said. I was born in the rain by the bunch of train underneath the Louisiana moon. Don't mind the strain of the hurricanes that come around every June. I hop like a water, tell the starter, but she's hard, she's cold, she's mean. Nobody taught her, it takes a lot of water to wash away New Orleans. Came down from Chicago, well, said that they'd be right. Said you need at least 3 more feet, or you won't make it through the night. The old man down the quarter, so don't listen to that boy. Won't be down by morning time, he'll be back to Illinois.
Thank you. bottle of water.
Thank you.
Mr. Rex Bongo. Scotty Cameron getting on a guitar, getting got. Mm-hmm. Harry Cassano.
Thank you. Sitting on top of the world. On summer day, she went away, gone and left me. She's gone to sea. Now she's gone, I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world.
Harry Cassano, right up there with Santa Claus. You know, I need something cold for my neck. Something cold for my neck. I said that two or three times lately, and they bring me a bag of ice. Larry, two different bartenders. Like, well, no, they've seen me do it before, so it's just funny. That, yeah. Glad to see y'all tonight. Yeah, we're glad to see you, Jamie. Do some jumping jacks, honey. There you go. She bounces off of walls, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all watch her. She's entertaining. Y'all don't even have to watch us. Just listen and watch her. Pinball. Bing, 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 bing. Is that Tiffany waving at me back here? I can't hardly see. Let's do something about stuff. And you people out there in the YouTube land, tell your friends, we're going to probably play a couple hours straight, and then we'll take about 20 minutes. Go smoke reefer and then come back. Licensed. Judge, you got a harp with you? Go get him.
Big house, big top, back seat, full by the house, but won't float the bank, won't tow me no too much stuff. I got too much stuff. Where you at? Chasing around all that stuff. Sitting on the couch, putting on a pass, ready to run line, try to move around. Eating too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
I mean too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
Dude, where you at? Turn around all that stuff. Pulled out a cab, right, fogged in, came by Greyhound, Amtrak, I should have bought the Cadillac.
Too much stuff.
I got a whole lot of stuff. Man, it'll wear you out trying to accumulate this stuff. But it's way too much. Never gonna get enough. You get right high, but you'll never be satisfied. Rent a tux, shiny stage, backstage, a big smooth vocal group. Can't say water, water, everything.
Too much stuff.
They got a shitload of stuff.
Shitload of stuff.
It'll mess you up trying to accumulate that stuff. Harry. hurt, can't work, got a lot of bills, but the policy don't pay till I get killed. I got too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
I got a whole lot of stuff. It'll mess you up, worrying about all that stuff. Running back can't score till he gets a million more. The quarterback can't pass on and wants money back. Too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
They got a whole lot of stuff.
Got a whole lot of stuff.
It'll mess you up trying to accumulate that stuff. Well, it's way too much. You're never gonna get enough. You can ride high, but you'll never be satisfied. Him and ever which way mess with your mind. No found love every day. Three or four times to love this. I love that stuff.
It'll
wear you out. Chase me out all this stuff. Too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
Too much stuff.
So I always make an announcement at this point of this. For 20 years, I've owned this place. To this month, or last month. And at least once a week for 20 years, 3,500, 3,600 shows we've done here. At least once a week, someone will come to me and say, Tommy, you know what you need now, man. Sometimes it's three times, four times at a blues fest. A lot of ideas. We got cameras in here now, four of them. So if you with your girlfriend and your wife's at home, stay back here. If you know, you understand what I'm saying. It'll wear you out, chase around all that stuff. Do show me if you are damn all that stuff. You know what you need now, man. That's the truth. Mr. Bongo, what you feel like doing? I like it when you do that song about the Cadillac, that samba. That was fun. Dying in a Cadillac song. And then we can do something else after that. This is a little straight in the blues, but when we do it, it's kind of greasy. Suits us.
Let it cry just silently.
Nashville. Turn that car around. So swing it off, boy. So I'm going back to Alabama. Cause I stepped out of that Cadillac. I said, Mr. Man, thanks. Said, you don't have to call me Mr. Mister. The whole world call me Hank. You just can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Every page of news can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings?
How you feel? That's a good one, Harry. So Victor Wainwright's going to be here on the 21st, Thursday the 21st. You buy tickets at Eventbrite. He's selling his own tickets. And it's not quite sold out yet, but it probably will. I think last time he was here and sold his own tickets, we only had like 10 or 15 left the day of the show. So if you want to come see him, he's won a Piano Player of the Year award 6 times. He's a badass. Some of y'all know that. And then we start back outside in October. And Frank Bang will be here at the 30th. I think whatever last day that is, the Saturday, I believe. I'm not sure. And then we play 2 more Fridays this month. I think next Friday, skip one and then that one. And, yep, website's at buckinghambar.com. What you going to do, Harry?
Outside of Naples, looks as though my world is coming to a close. Hang my head, wait. money go. Looks as though my world is coming to a close.
Generous with your money and jewelry and things of value for these men. I'm satisfied with sativa. Mm-hmm. That suited me right fine. So what do I feel like doing? What do you think I should do? Better check it, the hand on that thing, see if it's sweeping. Yeah. That's all right. I just need it for my neck. Let's do one of mine. I got a new CD out too. Harry's got a brand new one. It's released at the same time. And mine is finally getting some play and getting some really good reviews. This is a song off of it. Well, I was thinking, just the other day, about one of them good girls I let slip on away. All that hard time and trouble, girl, Lord, we made a little bit of play. So now I'm wondering, doing a little pondering, how come in lovers' heart always seem fade away? Is it me now, baby? I'll tell you, more consequences getting away. You see, there's hits and misses. Consequences. All the things we do and say. Wild side, chasing all them high times. Take a lover's heart, turn it to a sad lover's flame. Talk turn into some hot smoke. Did that night just seem melt away? Is it me now, baby? Oh dear, more consequences in the way. Brando head again. Hits and misses, consequences. A lot of things we do and say, running on the wild side, chasing all them high times. Take a lover's heart, turn it to a sad lover's flame. I'm wondering, sitting on this porch pondering, how come that lover's heart always seems to fade away? Is it me now, baby? I did. No more consequences. Always good while it's going on. Just get in the way. That's actually on two of my CDs. But the latest version is with these guys, and it's fun. Make you dance, huh, Larry? So, Harry, Rex, what you feel like? He said he thought it was disco night. I said, you got to wear that shit again next week, didn't you? First thing I said, man, you look good. You been in a wedding? I thought it was disco night. Yeah. 0012.
This is a song by Ray Wiley Hubbard. That train roll by. The 99 cars came in the dark. I heard a lost whistle cry. With a nail on my arm and the rain coming down. It's like it was the first time. Took her down to the railroad tracks. Her red, red lips touched mine. She said, I wanna rock and roll. Wanna hoochie clue. Wanna see that thing. for the very last time. Took her down to the railroad tracks. Her dead red lips touched mine. You said you wanna rock and roll. Wanna hoochie coo. Wanna see that thing. Baby, love you do. You said you wanna rock and roll. You wanna hoochie coo.
Your head down, baby. Let's have a natural ball. Let your head down, baby. Let's have a natural ball. When you ain't happy, it's no fun at all. Can't take it with you, baby. That's one thing for sure. Wrong with you that a good shovel booger can't kill. Thank you.
bongo. Harry Cassano. We got Joe Fink playing drums with us. We're so happy he came into the fold recently. Our dear friend Andre Korobanics is off playing about 6 weeks worth of gigs with Papa Chubby. And Papa Chubby is a big time badass super blues star. People pay a lot of money to see him. And Andre landed a really cool gig. And so we wished him well. He's going to come back though when he's not on the road and hang out. I told him he could stay in the east wing of my house. No, it's the west wing.
We got Joe.
Now we got Joe Fink, and Joe Fink is just a stellar drummer, too, and so we're just happy. He just popped in our life accidentally. Ray Gunn had some instrumental in doing that. Mr. Accessorizer over on the bass. Mr. Cool, Mr. Ray Gunn. Jules is playing percussion tonight. Beating and flamming. And that's the judge playing harmonica over there. Let me give you one in public service announcements. If you came out with your friends and you don't normally smoke reefer, and you go outside and your friends smoke reefer, ask them if it's indica or sativa. Because if it's indica, you're liable to flock the fuck down and develop a sweat and the paramedics will get called. If it's sativa, you'll probably be happy as fuck. All right? It's truly a PSA. We just haven't had it happen. It happens around here on occasion. So just be careful with the reefer smoking. Script or not, I mean, I don't care. I don't give a shit. But yeah, it will flop you down, won't it, Rex? Seen it happen many times. In 20 years, we've seen it happen.
Happened to me. It doesn't happen to me.
It now what happened to him? Well, that one time he met us, you told me.
But I was home.
Home is different. Mm-hmm.
Speaking of a public service announcement. This is on Tommy's new album, too.
Yeah, them boys smoking home and roll the joints all around. Too damn skinny. Way too long, yeah, I ain't no holy roller. I shoot a bomb. The boys from Oklahoma roll the joints all around. Now the boys down in Texas, they got some damn fine weed. Some across the Rio, they use that Mexican breed. Exploiting cheap labor, hell, that's a Texas creed. Them boys down in Texas got some damn fine weed.
boys down in Louisiana, they got trouble going to weed. Say them alligators is mainly ball seeds. But on a bayou now by the light of the full moon, take a Walmart bag and fill it full of shrooms. Yeah, them boys smoke my home and roll the joints all wrong. Too damn skinny, way too long. Yeah, I ain't a holy roller. Ah, she's a bomb. Them boys smoke my home and roll the joints all wrong. Big old dog named Roper. And just like me and Ray was one hell of a smoker. And I gotta tell you, it was the funniest fucking thing you ever saw. And Roper came in the room with a big old joint in his paw. Yeah, them boys from Buckingham throwing the joints all wrong. Too damn skinny, way too long. Yeah, I ain't no holy roller. Ah, she's a bomb. Them boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all wrong. Smoking some weed with my good friend Harry. He looked at me and said, Rex, this weed right here is scary. So I took a big old hit. I gave my Rex Bond a smirk. My face hit the floor, yeah, my legs, they wouldn't work. But them boys from Buckingham, they rolled the joints all wrong. Too damn skinny, way too long. Yeah, I ain't a holy roller. Eyes are bomb. Them boys from Buckingham, they rolled all wrong. Now Tommy said we couldn't write a verse about him.
I did.
Cause never in his life you ever rolled a joint that was too thick.
Maybe twice.
Tommy's the kind of guy, he gets right to the point. About as big as my thumb is how we roll them joints. But them boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all wrong. Too damn skinny, way too long. Yeah, I ain't a holy roller. Boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all wrong. Now we met some folks from Buckingham, and they were gonna try and prove us wrong. They pulled out a joint, of course, it was skinny and real long. Stood there for an hour just trying to get it light. I looked at Rand's man, tell me they were right. That them boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all wrong. Too damn skinny, way too long, yeah. Boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all around. If you're from Naples, I'm just kidding, aren't you? Well, them faggots down in Naples, they got a king of street. Like doing ecstasy and crystal meth, they tweet. Sure started puffing if you stick one in their beaks. Them faggots down in Naples got a kink at the street. But them boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all wrong. Too damn skinny, way too long. Yeah, I ain't a holy roller. Eyes are bomb. Them boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all wrong. And I want to tell you all about the reefer badness. Joe Thumb is in their political madness. But there's more of us than are them that want to take a hit. Someone go on and legalize that shit. Cause them boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints all around. But they keep on rolling all night long. Mine looks like a pregnant dolphin, I just assume you the ball. Them boys from Buckingham, they roll the joints. All right. Close your eyes, we're just thinking about it.
Only do indica at home. Don't do it in public. I can't. Yeah. I don't trust none at all, Rex.
A minor.
What you want to do, Harry? But you laughing there.
Fruit hat song.
Oh, it's a fruit hat song. If you have a fruit hat in your purse, you can wear it right now.
Baby caught the train, left me all alone. Baby caught the train, left me all alone. You know I love her. Oh, am I wrong? My baby bought a ticket, long as my ride on. Baby bought a ticket, long as my ride on. She said she's gonna ride just as long as I've been gone.
Blue hat heart.
Telling everything I do. Who's been a talking? Telling everything I do. You're my baby, and I hate to lose. Cause of it all. You know I love you. I'm the cause of it all.
Something be cool. Little something. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we need a beer for
Scott.
Scott.
Scott seems a little
tense
tonight.
I'll take another one. This one was leaking.
Mm-hmm.
It's empty.
Glad to see y'all out. September is always the worst month of the year in this business. And I used to think it would be August, but September is like truly total suck month. Nope. But, see, I'm glad some of y'all still like to come out and have a good time in September. Because, to me, it's just another month. What the fuck? The lights are on in our backyard. If you've never seen it, we put 1,100 people back there when J.J. Gray comes. I pay my neighbor to park in his pastures all around his house and stuff over here. And we'll put 1,100 people back here. And so if you're here, which you are, you should go out there and check it out. And the people that are watching this on YouTube right now, when you leave, you can do the QR code on the doors, and you can go subscribe to our YouTube channel and see hours of Albert Castilla and J.J. Gray and Mofro and us and Selwyn Birchwood, all kinds of cool things for free. You turn it on and listen. You ain't got to watch. But it's real good. Charlie Lukes is out there in a booth. We can run up to 8 cameras, but we're only running 4 tonight. And he's out there mixing them and doing all that kind of doodah stuff. And we're actually recording this in 24-track Pro Tools. So we can mix it if we want. We might make some things to sell. There's so many things to do, Harry. Give me a big note, Harry. This is one of my songs. It's on one of my records called Outside Looking In. Just a song about desperation. Yeah, my grandbaby would come up here and sing, too. So I'm not going to go into the whole story about how I wrote this and why. But when the man's coming to take your stuff away, but your mortgage is in default, or the river's rising, and in a matter of a day or two, it's going to wash it all away. You're just ruined. That's the only thing left you can do. Just go out there and strike a match and light that barn up and burn that hay barn down. Let her do it. My shoulder now, whispering in my ear, you're gonna burn that hay barn down, boy, you're gonna burn that hay barn down. Cottonmouth, why the devil slithering away, singing like a sinner on Judgment Day, singing like a sinner on Judgment Day. I can feel devil in there. I gotta get the mules on the higher ground. Hit your wagon up and hit them in the town. Hit your wagon up and hit them in the town. Cotton in the fields gonna be rotten in days. Living muddy water don't wash it away. Give the muddy water, don't wash it away. I can sail around. Right. crop a truck on the land, then hock. Bank man coming, drive him away. Say the bank man's coming, drive him away. Tenement farm we sold today. Mortgage in the park gonna be taken away. Say the mortgage in the park gonna be taken away. I can taste the rain. Keep your powder dry. Hound dog howling in a jet black sky. Say the hound dog howling in a jet black sky. Black sky parted with a rain cone guy. Tin rooster tapping at a lonesome sound. Say the tin rooster tapping at a lonesome sound. I can feel the rain. Match on your soul. You better shut that devil down. Boy, you better shut them villains down. Madison Brass, my granddaughter.
Mass Brass.
Mass Brass.
Masso Brass.
Hanging around the wrong element. Hanging around us. Right, Mama? Where's Mama?
Jules. Jules.
Do you guys need anything to drink?
Yeah.
Yes, we need things to drink up here. Do you need guys on the floor need anything? I haven't. Did he quit? Did both of them quit? Oh.
I don't know.
It, believe me, it's happened before.
We need a Sierra and a course.
They need things. Bring me one, too. I'll just use it for my name. Let me have that tune
ready. That's into the elixir.
I used to keep some vodka here, ladies and gentlemen. Sometimes I drink vodka. I like martinis. And I get on a health kick. I was drinking vodka and Crystal Light. And so I kept me one of them big old bottles back here in that freezer back here in the back. And Heather that works at LJ's She's a really good bartender. She works here once a week because we love her and we just like her being around. She likes being here with, you know, bring some of her people here and some of our people. She walked out one day gonna make me a drink, brought me a glass bottle of Tito's Froze. Some of y'all don't understand what that means. That means there was culprits drinking my vodka and putting water in it. And there's only like two of them we can go, Other than that, ain't nobody know what was back there. I thought that was pretty funny. So I quit drinking back here. Mr. Rex Bongo gonna get good here. Thank you.
Yeah.
Nothing wrong with that, is it? Oh, we got 5 greasy chicken legs throwed up. Our rating system in Buckingham, most a lot of y'all know, it's not 5 thumbs up or stars, or it's like if 10 in the gymnastics world is an equal to 5 greasy chicken legs. So when you see somebody go like this, that means that's good. They happy. I thought it was a 5 greasy chicken leg myself. Someone made us like church pew fans one time. It had 5 greasy chicken legs on it. And on the other side, it had, I think Linda made those, I believe. It had the Mule's logo, our Mule logo on the other side. These fuckers got stolen 2 weeks or about a month.
There's one for Cat.
We got one on a ball for Cat.
And I thought I seen one for Kenny up there with a T-shirt.
I saw one up there with Kenny's head's up on top of a T-shirt on one of them fan sticks. And I didn't see it for 2 weeks. I didn't even realize it was up there. What you want to do, Harry? Simulate me, Harry.
All right. It's a good one. Once I was a man.
Original that's on his new CD. $10, a mere $10 for his new CD. And the quality of that CD is as good as any in your collection if you still have CDs. So we're going to do one more, and then we're going to take a 20-minute break because they got, I don't even know what time it is, but I think we've probably been playing 90 minutes or more. And you people in YouTube land, glad you're out there tonight. And we're going to do one more, and then we'll be back in 20 minutes. So don't go nowhere. Go out and see the backyard. It's very nice if you've never seen it. What do you want to end the set with, boys? Ray's the only one in here blowing that shit out in the room. Blow that shit in the corner. Huh?
6'8".
Blues is blues and get it. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. Gonna sit right down my easy chair. Pull out a deck of cards. I'm gonna play a little that solitaire. Break out a bottle. Wash me a glass. Keep a little company till it. Feelings pass. Everybody needs something to do. Baby, all I do is think about you. I know it's on, but just don't want to go there yet. Just the blues, and blues and you. Well, I need to call somebody, someone I can trust. I need that number for lovers, none of us. Tell them my story, Lord. No, they'll understand. Maybe somebody will explain it to me. I don't think I can. I'll take your picture now. My wall, try to remember, baby, the dream of it all. I'm going crazy. I just ain't there yet. Just a blues and blues and yeah. Thank you. Mr. Joe Fink on the drums. Get ready to jukebox me, child. Get ready. Play me some of that good stuff. This is Jules over here playing percussion. Mr. Ray Gunn on the bass guitar. Mr. Cool. Joe Fink just killing it on the drums. We're so happy Joe's with us now. Harry Cassano on the keys. Incredible songwriter. Got a CD over here for sale. $10. Scotty Kaminer. You see why he plays with us. He's one of the best guitar players I've met in my lifetime. And, of course, Mr. Rex Bongo. Oh, heaven was it. My name is Tommy Lee Cook. My new album is on Spotify, Amazon, iTunes. It just got released yesterday that way. You can still buy one for $10, but you can listen on any streaming services out there. There's like 20 of them, I think, 18, 19, and it's there. And my other two of my other ones are there. They're pretty cool if you like original music, like you've been listening to. And if you do that, every time it gets a listen, I get like 0.01% of a penny. All right, so listen and go to our YouTube channel and subscribe to that, because if enough people subscribe, they might send me a check for 47 cents a month. You know what I mean? So help us out. This is a marvelous place. 20 years, 3,600 times, I think we've been playing music. If you've never seen it, backyard, take your ass out there and check it out. You'll want one. We put 1,100 people back here. Cool people. Y'all YouTube people, we'll be back in 20 minutes. All right? We will. Charlie, see you in a minute. Charlie Luke's outside. Help me out, child. We back, YouTube land. We got people up here commenting. There's about 100 people watching. We'll see how the virtual tip jar do. So glad you're here and you hung around. The girls are back in town. I said the girls are back in town. There you is.
Thank you.
like Cassius Clay. That's a Petty song. That's probably my favorite Petty song of his entire catalog. It is. It is. Mr. Rex Bungle. We ain't too loud, are we, Larry? Are we too loud?
Thank you.
We all feel this way sometimes. You gotta let your soul shine. It's time to break a day. Love's better than sunshine. It's better than morning sun. Damn, so better than rain. Now people call mine. We all feel this way.
I can say about that is that's just badass, ain't it, Larry? Badass. You people out there on that YouTube, you get your credit card out and hit that PayPal. Hit it hard. Hope you're drunk. You'll be really generous. Y'all be kind to these people. It's real good for free. I know everybody here now already knows all this. So I ain't gonna hop on it. What you gonna do, Harry?
Drink.
Drink. That sounds like a great idea to me. Friday in downtown Buckingham. Might as well. You know, in 20 years, only one person has fallen off this stage.
Give me a minute.
And both times I've talked about this, I have almost fallen off the stage. Got Cord caught in me one night, and that was a few years back. I could actually jump off the stage and caught myself. Night, Larry, you try to catch me. All right. You jump up quick. Hit me. What you gonna do? Oh.
Never get enough. vacation. I need and I need and gotta deal with this, but I never get enough. I never get enough. Gotta go, gotta go. Times are tough.
One of Harry's brilliant songs right there. That's just brilliant. Just, it's like, it, sometimes it makes me think of the Talking Heads. That other one too? It's like it's a combination of Grease and Talking Heads. You know what I mean? Greasy Talking Heads.
About nailed it.
Yeah, Talking Greasy. Yeah. I need a good dose of comfort. Need a plow and a baling machine. See my mama in the kitchen. See my daddy riding old Dixie Queen. Man, river, don't you take me just a little further than I need to be. Lord, I got tools and what Southern soul. Friends of my lifetime, I know they'll always stand with me. I gotta get away from a city and back to my home family. God don't keep me from that country where my daddy lived away before me. Lord, I got toes in me. Your Southern soul makes me. been a long time I've seen things. It looked like any part of home to me. Still wanting all the real things that God and the land can give to me. God don't keep me from that country where my daddy lived way before me. Lord, I got those memories. What Southern soul does it make? Lord, I got those memories. What Southern soul means to me? Lord, I got those memories. What Buckingham means to me. Look him. Everybody is a Southerner except if you live with Santa Claus, when you think about it. Because you can't be from the South North Pole. You can only be at the North Pole, but you can be from South Saskatoon, right? You can be South Alaska. So everybody's a Southerner. You be from South Chile, South Brazil. Everybody's a Southerner. What you gonna do?
Tiffany, what's the first word? Madison? Come up here and sing this. Fucking forget it. I can't remember the words, man.
We play it all the time, too.
I know.
What's the first line? What is it?
Thank you.
Thank you, Madison.
Give me 40 days. Seven fine that I could not pay. Say, walk around, you'll zoom me home. Cross the line, you'll be on your own. 40 days. Shotguns by wire fence. 'Cause on the ground.
the sun goes down. What a day! Shotguns by wild fences. What a night, sit and listen to the midnight train of Memphis. Get my grudge. When I get to 39, it's the longest day in a prisoner's mind.
I ain't even gonna make no comments. I do it all the time. What you want to do, Harry Cassano?
The blues song. Can't see.
Let's go.
roll, let them fly. No more second glances. I can look you in the eye. Let you go, girl. Let you go, girl. Let you go, girl.
Things that make you go, damn. Woo! Damn. Damn. Solid gold dances and everything.
Comes with the song.
I want to do Jonesy.
God and everybody.
So this is on my new record. And the new record's called Tommy Lee's Jonesy. And I've got a recording on my phone of the night it was written. I mean, it was like, it's so funny how, you know, these things happen. But I knew when a song, when the words came out, of the Missy Jones helped me write this song. And she said, Tommy Lee's Jones. And when she said that, I said, that's the name of my next album. And I said, I'm going to write a song called Tommy Lee's Jones. And we wrote it right then. And this is it. And we finally, it took a year, 2 years to produce it, but here it is. It's on the new CD. We're going to do it.
One, two, one, two.
Slow down a little bit. He's got a new squeeze. She's all that sexy cool breeze. A kitty cat sweeter than sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. Fuck it high. He like the way she walk. He like the way she sing. He like it when she smile real big. All sweet sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. He's got a sweet tooth, she's sugar sweet. He likes to melt her down, make her go on and sweet sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. Took him by surprise with sweet demeanor in him. Come your eyes sweeter than sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. Took him by surprise with sweet demeanor in him. Come your eyes sweeter than sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. Made out of candy. He's got a new squeeze.
left a sexy cool breeze. A kitty cat sweeter than sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. He like the way she walk. He like the way she sang. He like her, she that real good, all sweet sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. She took him by surprise with it. Sweeter, meaner than him, that come out sweeter than sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. She took him by surprise with sweeter, meaner than him. Come here, I'm sweeter than sugar. She got Tommy Lee Jones in. And Tommy's got a sweet tooth. And Tommy Lee Jones in. She's sweeter than sugar. Tommy Lee Jones in. Damn, boy, look at you. All moon face. It looks like you ride around on a magic carpet, boy. Mm-mm-mm. You wish it was you. I wish it was me. I make that sugar melt, baby. Mm-mm-mm. I get on that carpet with her. Get sugar milk. Got Tommy Lee Jones. Boy, you ought to be ashamed of yourself acting like that. Look at you. I don't blame you, though. I don't even know what time it is. Oh, good. We got time for a few more. Y'all are YouTubing people. Y'all hit that ultimate tip job. It's ultimate. Takes them all. So who's going to sing?
Favorite truck is a limousine.
we go.
Yeah, this will work. We're going to do two more, and we're going to say goodnight to y'all. Be generous. Y'all be generous, not John. Wherever you at.
My baby left me lying in a pool of blood. My baby left me lying in a pool of blood. She ripped my heart out, threw it right down on the floor. She ripped my heart out, now it don't work no more. I guess she don't love me no more. Feel I've been shot by a 44. My baby left me lying in a pool of blood. My baby left me once walk out of that door. My baby left me, hope I don't see her no more. Now you know I can't beg. Well, I guess she don't love me no more. Feel like I've been shot by a 44. My baby left me lying in a pool of blood.
20 years, 34, 35, 3,600 times. I don't know. We've done this 20 years ago right now. This place was gutted. We were sawing up floors to put these bathrooms in. You could see everything. These walls over here were a pastel yellow with full-size, life-size beach umbrellas and beach balls. I didn't take any pictures of it. I'm a dumbass, you know. But it's still there. I mean, it's just got this stuff over. This building's been here since 1957. And we did all that, did the backyard about 3.5 months. And 2 months before I bought the place, it was voted the biggest shithole in the 5 counties of all of Southwest Florida. That's a fact. I've got the list. A biker group did it. It took a while to change it, but glad y'all are here tonight. This is one of my songs that Candace Zona used to do. She's on the wall over there. We lost her a few years ago. She got her a dose of something in like a June or July, and by November we were missing her. But she used to sing a song. I never really did it, you know, but it's one of my favorite songs that I wrote. So I'm going to see if I can sing it like she did. Baby, when I met you, my heart skipped a beat. Lightning struck me, took me down to my knees. Now I know what I'm gone. Give up long on you. Baby, when I met you, I went down on my knees too many times just to satisfy your needs. Now I know what I'm gone to. Baby, I don't want to give up loving you. I'm a certified fool. I'm crazy over you. I can't help myself. Long was a man to do. I'm a certified fool. I don't want to give up on you, baby. What's a man to do?
Thank you.
baby, please.
Much YouTubers. Thank you. Hit that tip jar hard. Thank all y'all. Jukebox Machow.